But do you not have any favourite memories from the 80s?
One or two, but I'm not sharing them.
Like that, is it?
They're not for public consumption.